In neurology, you're struck by how often you have to tell people that you can't help them. I felt that we should be able to do better. For example, when I started residency, there were no treatments for multiple sclerosis. I think I must have come to Biogen in part because Biogen had among the first disease-modifying therapies for MS, the interferons. We want medicines that provide a clinically meaningful benefit. And so there's nothing like talking to the patients and understanding from them what is important to them. For example, I was recently talking to an ALS patient, and he said, "Listen, look at my life. If I had medicine that could help me with walking, taking a shower, bathing, brushing my teeth, eating, talking, these are basic things that we all take for granted. And so when I think of value, I think about human suffering and relieving that suffering." I mean, people here really do care about the patients. For us, it crystallizes what we have to do. Thinking about the patient and asking ourselves, what's the right thing to do for patients, always brings us to the right answer. Never fails. And so for me, it's a galvanizing vision. It's galvanizing not only for me, but I think for all the people who work at Biogen. This is a very exciting time to be in the life sciences. We're on the verge of major breakthroughs for terrible diseases. I'm very excited about the prospect for patients. And when I look at what happened in multiple sclerosis, just in the last 15 years, we've had 10 new disease-modifying therapies approved. I would never have imagined that as a resident. If we can do something even close to that for Alzheimer's disease or Parkinson's or cancer, wow. And I think our industry has shown it can deliver, and we will continue to do so.